Well, this is proof that a picture is worth a thousand words. You can see young Byron Elrod gave a fist bump to his older brother. Tragically, Byron passed away from a rare brain tumor a few days later, but his family is using his memory to help other children in the Piedmont. Veronica White is live outside of BB&T Field with the story. Veronica?
That's right. Wake Forest assistant football coach Tommy Elrod and his wife Mo this week last year had just welcomed their third child into the world. They only had a few days with him, but now, a year later, they are stronger than ever and they are set on helping other families.
A mold of little Byron's fist still sits in the Elrod's home, a symbol of strength and family in what these parents call the greatest moment of their lives.
The minute we brought Tommy up, he raised his fist up and the two brothers kind of fist bumped.
Tommy Jr. and Annie couldn't wait to have a little brother, but even though he is no longer with them, they remember. And now Tommy and Mo Elrod want to help other families financially and emotionally who are going through similar tragedies in the first Byron Fist Pump Invitational Golf Tournament on Friday.
We were really blessed, our whole family was, with the support, and that's what we want to give others, because not everybody may not be as blessed as we are with that situation.
Everybody should have that opportunity to leave the hospital and go on with life, because you have to leave, you have to walk through those doors.
The event benefits the Because We Care Fund and the NICU Special Purpose Fund.
And you can go to thebyron.com to sign up. There's a dinner reception on Thursday night. That's going to be at BB&T Ballpark. And, of course, the golf tournament is on Friday. That's going to be all day at Bermuda Run Country Club. And there's also a parent-child session that's going to be in the afternoon. And they tell me that that is their favorite part. They're really looking forward to encouraging families to spend time together. Kim and Nicole.
All right. Thank you so much, Veronica.